You know how I'm coming. You know exactly how I'm coming. It don't stop. This shit don't stop.
Yo, what's good, man? Coach Manic. I'll go ahead and react to this. Episode 8 of season 3, or episode 58 of ReZero. The one I love some days like that. So, about to go ahead and hop into it. Let's see what this episode about. And also, about to react to that new Bleach episode. So, if you want to see a lot of my different reactions like that, check out the channel, the playlist, stuff like that. I got all type of reactions, gameplay, shit like that. But yeah, man, without further ado, let's get it. I miss what he said. Why you had a tumor with him? A prototype. Okay. It's like the professional who's trying to restore it. I wonder what's gonna happen this episode. Facts. Oh my god. Set the time for this shit. Thank God. Damn. She said ugly. Damn. Damn, she is straight for in the man. Blunt. Margrave Mathers. Forgot who that is. Return of affairs officer. He didn't have that. He could follow too much of a plan. Why he apologized to shit? He did do that. She just awake. Her condition is still quite critical. I want to see how she look. I feel like they gonna show her face. They got two, right? Yeah, they about two. Ooh, shit. Come on, blood. Oh yeah, she fucked up. Shit. He's literally just like that. And she just gotta live this shit. Damn. All right, so he gonna have to endure that pain. Hey, go ahead, do what you gotta do, sir. He absorbing this shit. So she healing from it. That's nice. He gonna have to do that, bro. It's worse now on him. At least she, you know what I'm saying? At least she got some type of way to get that shit decreased. I guess with the state they're in right now, it's all right. I mean, she's not really in pain as much or hurting as much. He's not like all that fucked up, so it's like it's a fair balance, fair balance. And then when all this shit pass over, he could just take the shit, and this smile could heal him. Or I don't know how that shit gonna work. He gotta transfer to somebody. Motherfucker, dude should be happy right now. You feel me? She ain't fucked up like that, huh? He like, damn. Put your hand, dog. I Identities. Thank you.